Hello, my name is Jorge Kuhi, and these are my partners, Kevin Jimenez and Nadine Sharanek. We are DeVry College students, and our project is called Intelligent Blinds.
And how does it help society?
Well, it's a small aspect of home automation, and it could cut down on power consumption by using the available natural sunlight to light up a room instead of the light bulbs. And how it works is that it takes in there's a light sensor that reads the amount of light in the room. And if there's too much light, it will close the window. And if there's too little light, it will open the window.
So can you demonstrate how that works?
Sure.
This is the window.
Right now, the ideal settings are the desired light matches the current light.
Light. Okay.
So the window is stationary.
Okay, so you want more light.
Now, if we
want
to open it, here we're going to change the desired value up, and the window moves. When it reaches a certain the light value that you specified, the window stops.
Okay. So what if I move the light away? Oh, then it'll open too. Okay. And if I bring the light back, so depending on the sunlight increasing and decreasing,
yeah, the sun
the window
moves
will.
Around,
oh,
all
that's
day.
Really cool.
So,
all right.
Cool. Thank you. Okay.